Good day.
What did you do?
Me? What do you mean?
You're carrying the murder weapon.
You won't prove it's the murder weapon, but I'll prove I know how.
You were looting the body right here.
What of it? A corpse?
It'll be easier if you just confess.
What the hell do you mean by that? I won't take any more of this. I'm going into... Good luck, then. Oh my God! Christ!
God be with you.
I need some...
Then go and talk to him.
The thing is, he's already agreed...
I can't consent to that. He signed a contract for building the monastery and we pay him...
But the conquest of Talmberg is more important.
From what I hear, it's awfully important first and foremost for your... Anyway, I take my orders to...
Conrad would only have to leave for a few days. Surely you can manage without him for a short while.
We might, if he didn't get it. I've given my answer. No, he stays here at...
Supposing I compensated you for his brief...
What use would coin be to me if the monastery roof collapses?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
May God...
Take care now.
Don't you start. Oh well, I wouldn't mind a bite to eat, actually.
God be with you, Lep.
I've got that commit.
Not so loud. The very thing. Go to the Sassau scribe and say to him the fox is...
Is that a password?
Just so. He insists on it. Don't forget to... Then all you have to do is take the new document to Cap.
All right.
But most importantly, do it quickly. Carol's no fool. If he can't find it, he'll put two and two together when you bring him the new...
Merchandise from all over the world. The relics of saints from Italy. Altar candles from France. And pieces of cloth all the way.
God's bless.
Is there anything in?
I wouldn't say.
Farewell.
Good day to you.
I have a message for you.
Hmm?
The fox is a...
What? What in heaven's...
Conrad Keyser said...
Why the hell...
That sod. He deliberately lied...
Well, never mind.
I've got this document here, and I need to have a different one drawn up with...
So Conrad is still up to his old tricks. Let's see it then. All right. Give me an hour.
Good luck to you.
Hmm.
Found in the cave under the German
God be with you.
Is it done?
Here you are.
Very well.
Look out! Good health to
a messenger
to the hand of
The hand of fate.
We'll see what fate brings. I have an authorization letter of my own from the abbot, and if your letter of fate, come with me.
Farewell.
Yeah.
So Conrad made...
He can. The letter of...
Wonderful. I'll tell him.
God be with you.
Damn! There are...
What? Who is...
Leave? I can't even set foot outside the...
Please, calm down and...
There are...
Who?
Sigismund's people!
Why would they be after...
Because he's never forgiven my criticisms of Nikop. What am I to do?
What makes you think...
When I was on my way to Sassau, I saw Baron Pekar in Kosterlitz. Now I've been told he was seen at the... And a stranger's been creeping around the gardens here late at night. My God! They're after me, Henry! The Lord...
Take it easy.
Hide.
He won't, I promise. I'll hide in the garden, and if anyone starts creeping...
You will. Won't you? Good.
Hey! Well, I...
Hey, hey. Why are you playing out here?
I know they're after me. I know it. An assassin after all this time.
Hey!
I've got you. You can't get away from me.
What? What are you...
Silence! For God's sake, I caught you in the middle of an...
assassination?
Are you Lord Paykar? The one who was on the crusade?
Well, yes.
Because you've come to assassinate Comrade Keyser.
Keyser? He's living...
Well, yes.
It's all a terrible mistake. I have a long-standing arrangement with the custodian here, Sir Sebastian von Berg. And I've come to realize how he's been cheating me repeatedly. The dispute's been run, so I wanted my money back, that's all. I've no quarrel.
I don't believe a word.
Well, sorry, but I'm telling the truth. But if it will help you sleep better, I'll stop creeping around here at night and find some other way. May the Lord watch over you.
Well, did you...
I did.
And?
You needn't fear. I kept watch the whole night, and a few folk passed by, but nobody dangerous.
And what about Paykar? Are you safe?
None. He's just doing some trade with the custodian. That's what...
Well, if you're sure, but I'd still rather lie low.
Come to Townburg. You'll be surrounded by a whole...
Yes. Thank you, Henry. I'm in your debt.
Where the hell were you brought?
Hey, what are you doing here? Clear off quick, or I'll have you thrown out.
There's something I need from you.
Is there, my son?
There are a lot of dead and wounded at Talmberg, and no one to make the sign of the cross on their...
I'd like to help, but sadly I simply can't. My own parishioners are watching me closely, and if I make just one fall...
But Sir Divish himself...
If he wants me, let him come and speak to me himself. But I'm not going anywhere. It's your fault I have to live with a sword dangling over my head, Hal. And don't think I've forgotten it.
I never forced you to do anything. And just because I didn't help you out, you're denying God's forgiveness to innocent strangers.
How dare you? Do you think I'd stoop to such pettiness?
All right, I understand. So why don't you turn it round on them? Why don't you say you'll go to Talmberg because it's the right thing to do and your Christian duty, even though you might be shot in the process, like that saint?
Sebastian, that might help, I suppose. But tell me the truth. Is the air really thick with arrows?
It is a siege, but all the camps are well out of range, so you don't have to worry about that.
Well, see how the martyrdom angle works and then I'll go. At least getting out of here for a while will give me a break from all those judgmental looks. To forgive is human, damn it! Or is it to err that's human? I can never remember. May the Lord watch over you.
I could do with a bite to eat.
Business here. Clear off.
Show what you're made of!
Well landed. Lost your wind. Yeah.
God save.
God bless.
Let's talk about the price.
Since it's you.
I don't. I.
A well-chosen site. You want to strike the gate, do you?
True. We don't want to do more damage than necessary.
I quite understand. Sir Toth is holed up there, is he?
Just so, Master Conrad. I hear you have some accounts to settle with him.
Ah, not entirely. I've done with him. Sigismund trusted him more than me in his campaign against the Ottomans, and we all know how that ended up.
How did it end up?
Badly, my lord. The flower of French knighthood was slain there. Sigismund fled for his life. And I did too, I must confess.
Be assured we shall not make the same mistake here. We do not intend to starve them into submission, but to break down the gate.
I am at your service, my lords. We will build the trebuchet quickly. It will be ready in a matter of days. And I can supply, for example, Roquetta to sweep the foe from the battlements.
Roquetta? I do not believe I've heard of such a term.
Roquetta are missiles filled with black powder with a touch hole at the bottom to ignite it. They shoot forward, something like a hand cannon, but without rocks. The rocket is the missile.
I see. But we don't have black powder in these parts, nor cannon.
Indeed. It should have occurred to me. But I am very fond of Roquetta, and I always think what Alexander the Great might have accomplished with them. I understand. We find ourselves in a conventional situation that demands a conventional solution.
I'm still hoping that Toth will see sense and parley with us.
He may well do so, especially when we set up the trebuchet on his doorstep.
What? Greetings.
Master,
did he?
I do the best I can.
That's good, because this is damned important.
How can I help with these,
Sir Radzik may make light of it, but a large quantity of silver has been discovered hereabouts, and no one is guarding the skull.
You really think someone could be stealing the silver from the mines? I would have thought that would be quite a job, wouldn't it?
Thank you.
Should I be expecting...
Well, I definitely wouldn't treat the job like a visit to church on Sunday. You could find yourself facing that pack of hungry dogs trailing the army.
Get over here. I see. Well, you and Sir Radza can...
Hey, all of you!
That's all clear.
The Lord watch over you.
Alarm!
God be with you.
I've arranged some beer for you from the...
You're a proper treasure, you are. I'm gonna put a word good luck to you.
get up. What are you doing lying here? Get the hell out.
Yeah.
Greetings.
I came to an...
He's already here. You wouldn't believe how clever that fellow is. That I guarantee.
Glad I could be of service.
I'm truly grateful to you. And the men were fine work. You've certainly saved me. I probably shouldn't, but go and have a look in my trunk.
Thank you.
May the Lord watch over you.
Jesus Christ, be praised.
What do you think of...
He definitely knows what he's doing. And all that wild talk of his... rockets and such like. I'd almost let him try it out, but on some other cost.
Do you think there's any truth in it?
I've never seen such weapons used, so I can't really judge. But if his ideas worked... Farewell.
Is there anything else?
Well, we need some pitch. I know you had dealings with the charcoal burners.
I've met a few, true enough.
Then have a look around the area. If you manage to find any pitch, bring it to our quarters. Farewell.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
God be with you.
Good luck to you.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Leave me be. I want to sleep.
My humble greet.
I'm looking for some...
Already? What happened to the last lot we...
I don't know, and it doesn't matter.
I do. I had a buyer lined up, but it's been a while since...
Talmberg's been taken by a horde of brigands, so we're laying...
Christ's blood. I hadn't heard the news. All right, it's all yours. You gave us a hand with that ginger when we needed it, and if it's for Sir Divish, I know my duty. If you want to haul it away yourself, feel free. Or I can get someone to...
Thank you. God...
God be with you.
I hope I can.
The charcoal burners nearby have some stock.
That's handy. Sir Rubard will be pleased.
Well, he can stop worrying.
Good. I'll get someone to take care. Good luck to you.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
How come he's with us then?
Ah, that was years ago. Against the Turks. Sigismund was on.
So, it seems a bit peculiar to me.
You there!
Stop! A thief! People! A thief!
You're nothing but a thief. This definite.
Just my luck.
Look.
Well, I thought.
Quite hungry.
Come here quick! There's a thief over there! Huh?
Now,
Let's see how strong those walls are.
Let it rip!
That was just the first shot. The trebuchet has to be calibrated. That's perfectly normal. I'll have the range in no time.
Move! Move! God damn it! I have to get to Sir Divish! Sir! They're coming! There's no time!
Someone bring water! Breathe, man. You'll be all right. Who's coming?
There's an army on the way. And they're carrying the colors of Havel Medic, of Valdek. And they're very close.
Havel Medic? He's surely not coming to help us.
Not that bastard. I have a score to settle with him. Gentlemen, Toth's reinforcements are about to descend on us.
That swine.
How many men?
We don't know exactly, but there are many, and they will probably be here by dawn.
So soon? How is it that we knew nothing about this before?
The whole land is in chaos. It's a wonder we can find out anything at all.
If they attack from the rear...
We'd be finished, just as Toth has been planning.
The sneaky weasel.
He's been one step ahead of us the whole time.
Not this time, though.
What are you thinking?
Robard, how do you think the weather will be tomorrow?
If my joints don't deceive me, and they rarely do, it'll rain. It'll rain buckets.
Here. We'll make a stand here, I and Radzig's men. You will wait until they charge us, and then strike them from the rear. Here and here. If we succeed, we'll have it over and done with before they notice anything in Townburg.
It might just work. But we'll have to leave someone in the encampments in case they do come out of Talberg.
A few men will be all I need.
Well, that depends on whether you can hold out. We don't even know how many there are.
We will hold out.
I'll give the orders to my men.
We will be ready.
My part in the battle, sir. I wanted to go with the Scalets, man.
I need more than that from you.
More, sir?
If we can't hold out at the quarry, we're finished. You, I, Hanish, and Radzik. And since Hanish is commanding the flank attack, Radzik is captive and I'm wounded, Captain Robard will be leading on the field.
Of course. Who better?
There's no question Robard's a good commander. But many of the men will be from Scalets. We need someone there who knows them and has their respect.
Sir?
I mean you, Henry.
But that is... Sir, do you really think I'm someone the men could look up to?
Henry, if it weren't for you, we wouldn't even be here today. In the battle, you and a group of Scarlet's men will be concealed in the woods over the road.
But sir, I think I should...
Quiet! Don't underestimate the task I'm setting you. You'll have to keep nervous men on a short rein and not attack too soon. And then conduct the attack on the rear so fiercely and quickly that the foe has no chance to react. If the line should start to break, we need someone. That's what I like to hear. When you're ready, go and join the Scalets. They'll be mustering in the woods above the road to Retay.
If you thought you'd be spending the whole season sitting on your arses playing dice and swilling ale, you were sadly mistaken. Apple Medic is bearing down on us with his band of goat fuckers. And if there's one thing...
Ah, watch where you're going.
Yeah.
Ah.
Easy, easy. Easy, man. Hold.
Look at their armor.
Oh, fuck. Just a little longer. Not yet.
Mother Mary, Jesus Christ, and all the city.
Damn it! They were expecting us! First troops to the bridge! Break through! Vanguard! To the left! And the rest, come with me! We'll fight the bastards!
At them! Charge! Ride those horses into the dirt!
Oh.
To the bridge! We have to help them!
Here's their leader.
What? This boy?
You should show a little more respect, Divish. You'll need it when you kneel before Istvan. Oh, now the pup shows his teeth.
Istvan, you say? Not Sir Istvan? Or Lord Toth? Just how intimate are the two of you?
I know him. He's Eric, Toth's captain and right-hand man.
Finally, some good news. Shackle him and guard him closely.
Those bastards want to destroy our trebuchet.
Yeah.
Well?
The damage isn't too serious.
So we can shoot?
Not just yet.
Sir, what are we waiting for?
You've heard his threats, Robard. Do you want him to kill Radzik and my wife? We have to consider all our options.
And it would be a shame to destroy the castle, too. But how do we get that rat out of there?
Sir, I might have a solution. What about exchanging hostages? He was the captain at Vranjik, and he brought Istvan's reinforcements here. He seems to be on very intimate terms with Toth. He might be able to tell us something. And he might even be as valuable to his lord as Lady Stephanie and my father are to us.
You're your father's son, by God.
You're a godsend, lad. You're right. We'll interrogate this whore, son, and then decide what to do next. Come to my tent when you've rested.